Welcome to the first sprint race of the weekend. The drivers are raring to go and ready for an exciting weekend of racing. Let's take a look at the grid positions for today's race. Logan Sargeant lines up on pole position, and Liam Lawson completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Vesti, Doohan, Dennis Hauger, and Deruvola. Porcher, Sato, Nissani, Ayumu Owasa, Boshong, Caldwell, Clermont Novalak, and Calderon, Drugovic, Vishaw, Fittipaldi, and Yuri Vips. Hughes, Armstrong, Cordiel, and Callan Williams completes the grid. Now it's almost time to lights out, so let's get down to the track. Davide, is there anything we should be looking for in today's race? The teams are all very competitive at the moment, so are we about to witness a push from anyone in particular?
Hi Alex, the team will have been studying everyone else out there very carefully, so I think we are in for a very interesting event today. I can't wait to see how this race unfolds.
That brings you up a place. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 3.3 seconds. Okay, this is your final lap of the race. That's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
Brilliant stuff from Carlin today. What a superb victory. Davide, what do you think made the difference here?
This race, this win, was about one thing and one thing only. Consistency. Anyone can be quick for just one lap, but there's a difference between that and being quick every lap, over and over and over. If you can do that, if you can gain ground when your opponents make mistakes, but then not make mistakes on your own, you can just push and push.
And there you have it, today's winners, having raised some of the biggest names in F1 to date. Carlin have once again shown their expertise when it comes to recruiting new talent. No doubt today's winners have a bright future ahead of them. They certainly deserve it after today's performance. Now then, Davide Valsecchi, who would you say was your driver of the day?
Lots of drivers impressed me today, Alex. But if I have to say one that impressed me most, it's Dennis Hauger.
That's the end of today's race. Thank you for joining us. And I'm sure you'll agree it was a great race and sets us up nicely for the next installment in a few weeks' time. Take care. From Davide and I, it's goodbye.